I have another experience when she was talking about the pain. I went to the hospital and I didn't know that they're gonna do something, the body, and it was so painful. And I was supposed to go with somebody else to drive and do everything. And I start, they told me that it's gonna be painful, but they start doing it. So that was really painful, I start saying that I'm no Yvonne, that I'm Atma and I'm pure soul, and I start doing and doing and I'm doing it. The pain completely goes. I didn't feel any pain. I was driving, I was walking, and I was doing everything. At 9, I felt sleep, and I didn't felt anything. It was something that I don't know what happened, but I start saying that, and everything goes away.